Welcome family to Be Happy with Sophia. So as usual, we have started our breakfast with round gol rotis, and today I'm going to make aloo matar. It's a North Indian dish, and let's see how we make it. So I have taken 3 big onions, 2 big tomatoes, few ginger and few garlic. Now blend it nicely. Now take 3 tablespoons of sunflower oil, few mustard seeds, 1 spoon of cumin seeds, 2 cinnamon sticks and few curry leaves. Once it starts fluttering, add the grind of a mixture from the grinder. Now stir it properly till this mixture turns slight brown in color. Now let's add the masalas. 1 teaspoon of turmeric, 2 teaspoons of coriander powder and 1 tablespoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. Here I have used Kashmiri powder. 1 spoon of garam masala and 1 spoon of cumin powder. Now just sort it nicely so that the fresh smells of the masala goes. Now add the green peas which I had already boiled and kept in the cooker. I have also added few potatoes and add few salt as per your taste. I also added 1 teaspoon of crushed pepper and 1 spoon of amchur powder. It enhances the taste. Hope it's looking yummy and delicious. Now simmer it for 4 to 5 minutes on a medium flame. On top of it, I've also added some kasuri methi. These are the sari covers which I have kept on the bed. I would like to show you. And sari means one of my favorite attire. And in sari, a woman looks more elegant. So these are the sari covers which I have showed you. This way you can arrange the saris properly. I'll show you. I'll open a box, a cover, and I'll show you. This way you can arrange saris properly, one below the other, and it remains neatly ironed. So it becomes very easy to see and search out, at least for the women who are going working or even other women's. So these are the sari covers. One day definitely I'll show you my saris also. So this way you can arrange the saris in the cover and you can keep it in your cupboard. After arranging all the saris in cover, so you need a booster. So it's as usual, my coffee in the evening along with toast, garlic toast. So thank you guys for watching my videos. Please do subscribe, share it, and please show your love to me. Bye-bye. God bless you. Love you. And one more thing I forgot. In last video, I didn't give my voice over. So many of them were eagerly waiting to hear my voice. So I thought in today's video, I'll be blabbering. So thank you guys. God bless you. Bye-bye.